Let's begin by tracing the pattern. Place flat side of the hooped fabric on the pattern and start tracing. I'm taking 6 strands of embroidery thread to outline the butterfly wing. Embroidery on mesh fabric is not as challenging as it looks. In fact, it is very easy. If you're new to my channel, subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon to never miss any updates. Fill inside the wing with back stitches. Here again, I'm taking all 6 strands of embroidery thread. other side of the wing, I'm securing tiny sequins with 3 strands of embroidery thread. Cover up space between the flowers with French knots. All done, and this is the final look of my modern contemporary Monarch butterfly embroidery. I think it looks great. What do you guys think? Do let me know in the comment section below. Thank you for watching.